hold the racket this way, not that way, not that way, not this way, exactly this way, and that way. That's the way you should hold the racket. First of all, in table tennis, we have three positions. Three. Regular position, forehand position, and backhand position. That's the three positions we got. Regular position, forehand on the 45 degrees, and backhand position. That's why. And this is about talking about position. So, very important. A lot of beginners they make a big mistakes from beginning when they got the wrong techniques. Techniques should be from start, from beginning. When they do it that way, and it should be forever for life. Because many beginners make it bad habits, or the coach not that professional, or they are not have good skills. They do it like bad habits this way or that way, and it's unfortunately it's gonna go forever. So very important from beginning and establishing, you have to be very, very stubborn to just establish it exactly this way techniques, because for future you can always have a card only this way. The same thing backing, you have to be staying and doing that way. Exactly this way. Why? Because when you say you smash hard, only like that. So it's very, that's what I'm saying, very important to from the beginning when they learn that this game, try get really good instructor. Sometimes beginners, if the third coach make them bad techniques, that's gonna be it takes for forever. So it's very difficult to change the habits for the people who from beginning get wrong techniques, unfortunately. So it's important, very, very important. And today, because we live in new generations, you can watch on the YouTube, we got a very good today opportunity, and you could ask so many coaches and learn the very, very, very really serious this game. And that's what it is.